My friends, all of us one day will die. None of you, 长生不老. None of you will live on forever. And when you die and you stand before the Holy God, what would be your plea? I've already said, according to Scripture, God is holy. He's not going to just close one eye and let you into heaven and let that sin go undealt with. He's holy, He's just. And so what's your plea when you stand before the judge? Would you say, God, I know I have sinned, I'm not perfect, but I'm better than Tanakao, I'm better than Lim Ah Beng. I have at least not killed anyone, I've given to charity, I've even been to your church. Would that be your plea? It will not stand before God. You are guilty as charged. But I know my plea. My plea would be the same as this author, this songwriter. Before the throne of God, I have a strong and indeed perfect plea. Why is it perfect? Because Jesus, my great high priest, is the perfect Savior who did a perfect job in saving me from my sins. He loves me. He died for me. He paid for all my sins. And I know He's representing me before you, God. He's my priest. I stand in Him.